Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to use Artron's COVID-19 rapid test for at-home use. With this easy-to-use kit, you can get accurate results in the comfort of your own home. Artron is dedicated to providing accurate and accessible testing for everyone. In this video, we'll show you how to use our COVID-19 rapid test to help you stay safe and informed. First, thoroughly wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Tear off the aluminum foil seal from the extraction tube and place the sample extraction tube into the tube holder on the box or provided tube rack. Then, remove a nasal swab at the stick end from the pouch. For nasal swab specimen collection, insert the entire absorbent tip of the swab into your nostril and rotate it in a circular path for 15 seconds. Then repeat the process in the other nostril. Immediately insert the swab into the extraction tube. Swirl the swab tip vigorously in the buffer fluid at least 10 times. Remove the swab from the extraction tube by rotating it against the tube while squeezing the sides to release the liquid from the swab. Once the swab has been removed, dispose of it in the trash. Close the extraction tube with the provided cap and firmly push it onto the tube. Remove the test cassette from its sealed pouch and place it on a flat surface. Fill the sample well on the test cassette to the designated line, which is usually about a half a dropper full, or simply add 4 drops of the specimen into the well. This will activate the test and give you the most accurate results. We urge you to be careful not to touch the card with the dropper tip, nor touch the test window and sample wells, as these may prevent accurate readings. Now, all that's left to do is wait for the results to appear on the test cassette, which will usually be visible within 15 to 30 minutes. Please note, the test should not be read or interpreted after these 30 minutes. If you have a positive result, both the control line C and test line T on the test cassette should be visible. If only control line is visible, the test is negative. In case of no visible band appearing at the control region, try again with a new kit. Thank you for choosing Artron for your COVID-19 testing needs. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact a healthcare professional. Stay safe and stay informed.